How's it going, Franzians? It's Keiju Franz. So today, after I begin the video, I'm just gonna tell you something about... there's some skip parts on this part, but this is not episode 4. Last time on my video, remember that Mission Impossible, it was about to end there on the train. There's some skip parts for this. When I made the video, it was the video was widescreen, and I made the video about 40 minutes, man. Almost, and there was like two videos. The other video was like 15 minutes. So actually, I just like made 1 hour video, and end up getting widescreen. This video might be widescreen. I'll check this out later, but I cannot check it. Using OBS, I'll find the solution next, soon or later. I might find the solution about it. So this is episode 4, Around Every Corner, a really good game. So, in this video, AMC's The Walking Dead, Keiju Franz, The Walking Dead, that's right. Continuing the episode. Kenny, is that ya? Mane? Oh, good thing it didn't autosave the last time, because I was just looking at my window and I didn't know they were asking some questions and I had to answer it. Had a big mistake right there. God! Sad moment. What are you looking at, little boy? How do you stand up that part, though? How do you stand? Oh, he fell on his knees, that's why. Why does Lee always have the habits like this, huh? Hey. Yes! Wait, it's right there? You help Kenny, but I don't know if you Franzians can see it. I'll prove that later. Never mind. But what about the gunshot? It was too loud. Hey, we're outside! What? Do you wanna kill yourself? It's just so weird. No, not that, he's carrying the boy, but I mean, it's kind of creepy carrying a zombie. What if it might do the same, like... I don't know if you guys, I mean, Frenzian saw it, but it's an anime about zombies. I forgot. I think it was High School of the Dead. Yeah, it was a great anime, but had some itchy seeds. Let's just say itchy. It's a Japanese word for some kind of, like, girls wearing bathing suits. I don't know if that's the right thing that I should say. I don't even know if that's the right thing I should have said. Well, girls having bathing suits. But mostly, the anime girls do that. And why am I even talking about this? Isn't this about just a walkthrough or something? Like, let's play, why am I talking about itchy animes? Why? What happened to me? What has happened? Oh God, help me! Oh man, I was doing my act there. Clementine, how you doing, buddy? Why you saying? Now Krista's gonna come out. Whoa, this time the stranger didn't appear. It's kinda cool. Last time, is he gonna appear again? This time? Is he gonna appear? Is he gonna appear? Answer me. Where's that stranger? Last time I saw him making a different I was the one who killed the boy before this one, but now can he do it? He's... Wow, that was loud. Probably.
Hunker down here and just let whoever's out there keep us boxed in, wait for them to starve us out? No thanks.
I hate to say it, but Kenny's right. Omid's not in great shape to live, but we can't do anything for him. Without meds or a doctor, he's only gonna get worse.
All right. I'm here to deliver the kids. Get over here.
What about me?
You'll stay here.
You'll transform yourself into an alien. I think I made the bad choice there.
Go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
a human. I don't know how many these guys are, but the stalker just only one guy. Who did even know Clementine? Wait, don't tell me it's another. It's another bandit. Yeah, the bandits. I hate them. They shot off my friend, man. They shot off Mark, and then Mark got killed by those cannibals. I really hate the main. Just can't handle it. 30 FPS. Amazing, right? I think that's enough. Why are you so mad?
Bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
This isn't the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
No! Not again! Am I supposed to control now?
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell.
What do you mean? They don't have a bell. Why is that walker crawling? No. This is not. That should be censored. Well, a horde of zombies? What? Yeah, tell me about that, okay?
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
Walker's trying to swim. Where's the water scope? I mean, what was it called again? Telescope. Hey, there, I see someone. I saw. Walkers.
Thank you.
Why are they all impaled? Whoa, I didn't notice, but it's actually a lot. What? What do you think? What do you think about it? Liquid? Gas? Huh? Let's talk about it. Wait, do you still have that quarter from the old man? Lily's old man. Let's rob the bank. Yay. Hello, hello, beautiful. Hello, beautiful. Amazing. Wow. What's that? Markings? Is that the X mark again? Illuminati signs, that's right. And then, oh, it's not an invisible wall anymore. Amazing. Beautiful. Hello, beautiful. Now there's an invisible wall here. I should go back. An invisible wall. Wow. What about here? Might be a good idea. And an invisible wall again. That's kinda sad. What? Let's open newspaper machine. Bash it. Bash it. Wow, a quarter. I'll take that. Do I have time? Do I have a time when I use the telescope? Does that mean I have to do it faster? Let's, where the heck did it go? Oh.
Thank you.
wonder how they got impaled. Hey. Amazing, there's no time. Let's do it faster. Salvageable. That thing doesn't work anymore? What's that? I can't press it. Oh, it's lag. Someone's here! Why can't I press it? That's the guy? There you go again. Don't move, eh? Don't move, eh? Okay. Please don't move. And he stands up. I think he's going to do a surprise or something. Where the heck did he go? A girl? Crawford? What do you mean? A superstar? It's Clementine's. Oh no, no! What? What just happened? How did he get here? Yeah.
Let's just see.
What happened? The old... Oh, that's why. That's a lot, man. Wow. A lot though. What? That's why. No. Whoa, parkour, amazing! Oh, the Q! Yes! The powerful weapon ever! It overpowered multi-tool, amazing! Come on. Hell yeah. No one told me about pushing the dumpster. Thank you. Let's go. Why are you making me do this? Just why? Oh! They're jumping? They're not jumping down, are they? Minecraft zombies? Oh, shoot. No. No. Okay, am I gonna play now? Okay. Why don't they jump? Why do they act like a Minecraft zombie stuff? I wish it was built liquid. It will be better. Will make my day. What is this? Build solid again? Where did that tool go? Oh, it's with me. And where did my gun? Oh, yeah. And where did my bashing thing go? Why is it gone? Hope I'm not gonna slide down. Like that. Wow, parkour. Jaden. Oh. Just like Outlast. How do they have white hair? We are here. Why can't I get up? Please. I don't wanna be here, man. I guess it's the only way. Well, since they're distracted, thank you. Well, turn right. No. Amazing! Turn left. Okay, it won't. No, don't do it. Run away. Come on, please, faster, please. Come on, man. Good, good, good. Whoa, it's a... It's Chuck! You deserve a whiskey. No! Damn it. No! Yes! That's right. Let's go. I'm gonna go up. Okay. Okay, I will be ending the video right now, friends. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe if you're new to this channel. If you enjoyed, or if you have like if you wanna follow up on me on all of my videos, my latest video, and peace out. I'm gonna end the video. What is this? What? Peace out. I'm gonna end the video, and always high five and peace out though. Didn't I press it? Awkward.